Hello friends, my name is Amit. In this video, we will understand about how money counting machine works and which parameters are checked. Okay, let's see. Initially, when we put money in a feeding tray, there is an optical sensor. Now, we understand the working principle of optical sensor. The optical sensor transmits light ray. When we feed the money in a feeding tray, the light is reflected back towards the sensor. When reflected light is received, the sensor gives the signal to the controller. Hence, as we feed money in a feeding tray, optical sensor sends the signal to the controller and the controller starts the motors. Motors are connected with the rollers through belt drive. Then, roller starts rotating. Roller pulls the single piece of paper every time and pass the paper forward. As the thickness is maintained between the rollers and the hopper, so every time single piece of paper is accepted. Then the note is passed through the multiple sensors like IR sensor, magnetic sensor, UV sensor and multiple photodiode transmitters and receivers. These all sensors check the multiple parameters on the currency like magnetic thread, UV pattern, symbol, length and width of currency, magnetic ink, color codes, etc. These sensors send their data to the controller. Then controller compare that data with the stored data. And if the data is not matched, then it stops the counting and display the error message. If there is no error in data, then counter adds the count. Then the note moves forward. Then there is a stacker motor by which each note is collected and placed at the receiver end. At the receiver end, there is another sensor, which is a speed rotational sensor, which checks the speed of counting, which may be too high or low, and sends the signal to the controller. Then controller accordingly sets the traveling speed. So with all above explained process, the note moves from the feeding tray to the receiver's tray. The video is sponsored by Swaraj Sales and Services from Solapur. They give the sales of CCTV cameras, security alarms, fire alarm, swipe machine, cash counting machine with their repair service also. Their address is given in the description box. Thanks guys, if you like my work and want to support me, then please do like, subscribe and share the channel.